Drag the handle to reveal the graph editor. Here you can edit velocity, panning, pitch, and repeat value. Tap the lane header to reveal the drum properties. Here you can adjust the different levels of the drums and many other parameters like time stretching or the volume envelope.